I'll keep you safe in these arms of mine.